There's got to be hundreds of dead packs here, executed, piled up. This whole city is a mass grave.
Monroy's people, they did this. I think it's getting pretty clear who the packs were scared of, who they changed themselves into pharaohs to protect themselves from.
Cages here. They're filled with skeletons. They look like cat skeletons.
Yeah.
Seems like they got hit by the worst storm yet. Hundreds died, humans and packs. Some of the obelisks were damaged too, so whatever the packs once were doing to control the storms, they couldn't do it anymore. He feared an uprising, losing control as packs started to abandon the city. Nikolai Galyatkin, Monroy made him general and put him in charge of weapons production.
No doubt the same weapons the Ferals used against them later.
This place, it was a slave market. Monroy. This palace is covered with flags, all with... It's gotta be his face. He made himself king of the packs.
A king?
A tyrant. Courtyard's clear.
Yeah.
Monroy was sending out raids to hunt down the fleeing packs. And that's when the uprising he'd predicted finally found him. But it wasn't the packs. At least, not as he expected.
The Pharaohs. He never saw them coming.
But Monroy didn't retreat. That asshole dug in out there, in the desert, and tried to track them down where they were coming from. That's when he found the canyon, and the... He understood there who the Pharaohs were. But that's when he got word that the city was under attack.
And so it was the beginning of the end.
I've made it to the top. Palace is clear.
What do you see?
You better come up here and see for yourself.
The garden. I'm ready to make some sense of all this. We'll leave on your word, Outrider.
There has to be a way inside the ship. I'll radio when I've secured a path.
There's no place beyond the anomaly. Why are we still heading to this stupid ship?
If the signal is shielded from the anomaly inside, it means we can use the uplink in there to contact the Flores. All the supplies, the resources, the tech. We're gonna bring them down today.
Not done going through hell yet. When the pack started to flee the city, Monroy rounded up every last one of them that stayed behind, that were loyal and trusting, and threw them into these labor camps.
What I know of the packs, they could not have survived long in there.
It was all Monroy. When he understood the packs were turning into ferals, he sent out an order to murder them all before they could transform.
All of them.
All but enough to run his camp. Monroy returned to the city to find it under siege. They battled for days, a complete bloodbath. And then, another storm hit. Monroy's people were decimated. That's when they spotted the Flores in orbit and called for help.
They started broadcasting the signal.
But it couldn't get through. And Monroy ordered a retreat to their ship and locked it down. All this time, all we've been through, the battlefields, the jungles, the alien ruins, the desert, all we've lost. I can't believe we're finally here. The goddamn signal I heard the day we landed, and still, none of it makes any sense.
Oh, I think I'm starting to put it all together. The way the Pax controlled the anomaly with their obelisks, they are what kept the planet. But when Monroy stopped the Pax from using the obelisks out of pure fear of what he couldn't understand, the anomaly spread like wildfire across the planet, the storm surging out of control, mutating everything.
All this time thinking we were going to reach a place beyond the anomaly, only to find the place it all started, where Monroy started it.
They're the ones who got left behind. And half of them probably slaughtered the rest for a last seat on the caravel. Tanner and Jakob, we all should have been down there with the rest. Hopeless. Drowning in chaos. Nothing but dictators and madmen set loose.
If the caravel's engine hadn't exploded and killed most of the Outriders,
we would have been the ones left on Earth. Two more soldiers in Monroy's damn army. Fighting for any way off the Earth. Coming here to slaughter the Pax. And screwing up the whole damn planet. Before you all ever set foot on it. I'm inside the ship. It's still operational. Whatever's playing the signal, it's in here. Let's finish this together.
Let's finish this. The end of the road, one way or another.
Despite everything, we've brought the uplink all this way. I wish Jane could see us.
Whatever's playing the signal, it's in here. Let's finish this together.
right, fucker, I'm here. The only one you have to fear is me.
Thank you.
Zahedi! Talk to me!
Still transmitting the launch code. Hold on!
Hurry it up!
Thank you.
In the end, the slaughter outside the walls. They hid in the caravel for decades, waiting for rescue from the Floris.
So sorry to disappoint them. Clearly, things didn't go any better inside the ship.
Nope. Down, and they hunted each other down one by one, until only Monroy was left.
A fitting end.
Outrider, you gave me the opportunity to be the person I want to be.
Hey, you.
Still don't understand how they went back in time to...
Some time ago, Juno scouts reported a pod streaking through the sky near a sacred monument in the ancient ruins. It's bound to have attracted the wrong kind of attention. Be careful, my friend.
Looks like Kang's fighters have already set up camp.
Thank you.
Outrider, you gave me the opportunity to be the person I want to be. I've lost who that was. But no more. Thank you.
Zahidi told us everything about the caravan, Monroy, Pax, whatever happened.
The caravan must have been a fine ship in its day. Monroy didn't deserve it.